Sanikul student, how are you all? I hope you are fine and staying at home. I'm your English teacher and this is your English period. Okay, let's start our English period. Do you know, student? Today we are going to do a very interesting activity. And the name of this activity is I Spy Game. Do you want to play with teacher? Okay, let's play. I spy with my little eyes something in teacher's hand, beginning with the sound K. Cat, beginning with the sound K. Cat, beginning with the sound K. Cat, very good. I spy with my little eyes something in teacher's hand, beginning with the sound monkey, beginning with the sound monkey, beginning with the sound monkey. I spy with my little eyes something in teacher's hand, beginning with the sound juice, beginning with the sound juice, beginning with the sound juice. I spy with my little eyes something in teacher's hand, beginning with the sound log, beginning with the sound log, beginning with the sound log. Very good. Now clap for yourself. Okay, student, look here. There are many things on the table. Now we play on the table. Okay, let's play. I spy with my little eyes something is on the table, beginning with the sound b. Ball, beginning with the sound b. Ball, beginning with the sound b. Ball. I spy with my little eyes something is on the table, beginning with the sound F. Elephant. Very good. Beginning with the sound F. Elephant. Beginning with the sound F. Elephant. I spy with my little eyes something is on the table, beginning with the sound fish. Very good. Beginning with the sound fish. Beginning with the sound fish. I spy with my little eyes something is on the table, beginning with the sound k. Kettle. Beginning with the sound k. Kettle. Beginning with the sound k. Kettle. Very good. So clap for yourself. Student, look at your classroom. There are many things in our classroom. Now we play classroom things. Okay, let's play. I spy with my little eyes something is in the classroom, beginning with the sound d. Desk. द से डेस्क भी होता है, वो क्लासरूम में भी होता है, लेकिन टीचर ने तो कुछ और सोचा है. जल्दी से बताए वो क्या है जो टीचर ने सोचा है. द डोर. वेरी गुड. द डोर. आई स्पाय विद माय लिटिल आई समथिंग इज इन द क्लासरूम, बिगनिंग विद द साउंड ख. क्लॉक. लेकिन टीचर ने तो कुछ और सोचा है. जल्दी से गेस करें और क्या है. ख से ख. कबर्ड. वेरी गुड. ख. कबर्ड. आई स्पाय विद माय लिटिल आईज समथिंग इज इन द क्लासरूम, बिगनिंग विद द साउंड क. की होल. वेरी गुड. एक्सीलेंट. नाउ क्लैप फॉर योरसेल्फ. Student, have you ever go in the park? क्या आप कभी पार्क में गए हो? Okay, there are many things in the park. Now close your eyes and imagine you are in the park. अब अपनी आंखों को close करें और imagine करें कि आप पार्क में हैं. Okay, now we will play outside the classroom. Okay, let's play. I spy with my little eye something is outside the classroom beginning with the sound kh. Caterpillar. Kh se caterpillar bhi hota hai, lekin aapne to kuch aur find out karna hai jo teacher ne socha hai. Okay, kh. Cat. Very good. Kh. Cat. I spy with my little eye something is outside the classroom beginning with the sound p. Pencil. P se pencil bhi banti hai. Very good. Lekin kya wo park mein hoti hai? Aapne park thing ko imagine karna hai. Okay. I spy with my little eye something is outside the classroom beginning with the sound p. Parrot. Very good. P. Parrot. Very good. Now clap for yourself. Student, the next step is outside but inside the classroom. अब आपने वो थिंग्स को फाइंड आउट करना है जो क्लासरूम में भी है और क्लासरूम से बाहर भी है. ओके. आई स्पाई विद माय लिटिल आई समथिंग इज आउटसाइड बट इनसाइड द क्लासरूम बिगनिंग विद द साउंड ए. एलिफेंट. ऐसे एलिफेंट भी होता है, लेकिन आपने तो कुछ और गेस करना है जो क्लासरूम में भी हो और क्लासरूम से बाहर भी हो. ए इरेजर. वेरी गुड. ए इरेजर. आई स्पाई विद माय लिटिल आई समथिंग इज आउटसाइड बट इनसाइड द क्लासरूम बिगनिंग विद द साउंड फैन. एक्सीलेंट. वेरी गुड. नाउ क्लैप फॉर योरसेल्फ. I spy with my little eye something is outside but inside the classroom beneath the song. Clock. Wow.